itong Facebook naman.
Sisi, it's me again, your Sisi Georgian, back again with another video. So ngayon guys, malungkot tayo kasi I can't imagine my life without Facebook talaga, as in, totoo po. Bakit ba kasi kailangan i-ban yung Facebook, Mr. President? Pwede namang, Diyos ko, bakit ganun? Oh my God, sa Facebook nga lang kami nagko-communication ng aking crush, ibaban nyo pa, oh my God. Mr. President, kung pwede mo nun sanang ipagpaliban mo na yung pagbaba ng Facebook kasi sobrang important talaga sa akin, to my life and to my studies, lalo ngayong online class na. Tapos Facebook, group chat lang yung gamit namin, tapos ibaban niyo pa yung Facebook. Masasabi ko lang sa'yo, Mr. President, huwag din naman kaming idamay, oh my God, kahit sa ibang bansa na lang, huwag sa Pilipinas. Maluloka ang buong Pilipinas niyan, mga sis, ano ba? Nakakainis. Sobrang stress ako ngayon. Stress na nga sa mood. May stress pa ako dyan sa van na yan. Diyos ko, die. So, ang nalaman ko palang issue niyan is dahil daw po sa mga fake accounts na ginagamit ng mga tao sa pag-Facebook. Ginagamit nila yung identity ng mga politicians, ng mga politiko, politika, na gumawa ng fake news, mag-deliver ng mga nakakalaswang basta, etc. Ayan. So here's the full video of Mr. President's message. Ayan, go.
At itong Facebook naman, I just, from what I have learned in the past days, na pati yung advocacy ng gobyerno, tinatanggal. So what's the purpose of you being here? If government itself, Facebook, listen to me. We allow you to operate here, hoping that you could help us also. Now, if government cannot expose or advocate something which is good for the good of the people, then what is your purpose here in my country? Tapos yung left, ini-encourage kayo, then you believe in the left, and to the point of almost make a sweeping move to yung sa health, website ng health, military, we're fighting a war. You know, Facebook insurgency is about overturning government. What would be the point, I said before, in my eyes, what would be the point of allowing you to continue if you cannot help us? We are not advocating mass destruction. We are not advocating mass massacre. It's a fight of ideas. And apparently, from the drift of your statement or your position is that it cannot be used as a platform for anything. It's so convoluted, I cannot understand it. But ito na lang. Tell me kung bakit hindi ko magamit para sa kapakanan ng taong bayan. If government cannot use it for the good of the people, then we have to talk. We have to talk sense. If we are promoting the cause of the rebellion, which is already, which was already here before you came, and so many thousands of my soldiers and civilians dying, then if you cannot reconcile the idea of what your purpose is or was, then we have to talk. I don't know what I will do, but we have to talk. Hindi pwede na, you cannot lay down a policy for my government. I allow you to operate here. You cannot bar or prevent me from espousing the objectives of government. No government in this wide world espouses killing or execution or whatnot. But you know that there is a left, that the left is the National Democratic Front. And that's the, then the New People's Army as an organ of that. So, kung hindi tayo magkaintindihan dyan, mag-usap tayo uli. Is there life after Facebook? I don't know. Pero, mag-usap tayo.
Sobrang maluloka talagang buong Pilipinas niyan, promise. Kasi Facebook lang talaga yung ginagamit natin, social media, na pwede kasi siya, kasi sa Facebook, guys, madami kang magagawa. Merong free data doon. And then, kung wala kayong, kasi yung iba, Instagram and Twitter yung ginagamit nila. Yung ganyan app is valid lang yan pag may load ka and then may wifi kayo. So, kaming mga mahihirap, kaming mga free data lang. Hindi kami makaka-avail dyan. So, dapat, Mr. President, maawa ka naman sa amin. Kailin lang. So, I have a message for you, Mr. President. Please, don't do that to our country. Kasi sobrang important ng Facebook sa ating bansa. And ito lang yung ginagamit natin to communicate each other. Mr. President, don't do that. Please, I'm begging you. So, ayun lang. Wala na akong masabi kasi sobrang stressed na ako. Tapos dumagdag pa yung ban na yung Facebook na yan. Hindi na ako makaka-Facebook. So, ayun lang masasabi ko. Oh my God. I'm so sad now. So, hope you like this video. Don't forget to leave a thumbs up, subscribe, and click the notification bell to ring the bell. Happy New Year. Bye!